the leaders and members of these ecclesial groups. Today, you have called them to be with you. They arrived with an immense fleet of prayers from the five continents of the earth. Tens of thousands come with Jesus at their head to the heart of the Eternal Father.
There he is, the vicar of Christ.
judíos, devotos de todas las naciones de la tierra. Al oír el ruido, acudieron en masa y quedaron desconcertados, porque cada uno los oía hablar en su propio idioma. Enormemente sorprendidos, preguntaban: ¿no son galileos todos esos que están hablando? Entonces, ¿cómo es que cada uno los oímos hablar en nuestra lengua nativa?
Formation Center.
What?
The Formation Center.
I wish you would have told us. No, okay.
Well, they told us that 5 times.
Formation Center.
And this is where we stayed last year. And it's very beautiful.
Oh my God. Here, come up here. It's better view.
I can't see where I'm going. Wow, isn't that beautiful? Watch me fall down the cliff. I'm sorry, I'm not a very good picture taker. It's all wobbly. You can see a little horsey somewhere. I saw it, I know I did. Ginger, do you see a horse?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be either, but I'd be more cute.
I don't remember where it
was. Well, I saw it, but it's not there anymore.
It's gone now. Because Amber and Emily, get them on tape. Embarrass them and make them say something.
What a cutie patootie.
Hello. Aloha. We just arrived from Hawaii.
Not from Honolulu.
Would you like to see our new dance?
And
salutations.
No.
Wow. Get farther away and show us your dance.
The Hawaiian.
It's the Hawaiian.
Well, that's nice.
So, how are we enjoying
Italy? Very good, but I'm going to turn this off now because we want to save batteries in case the Pope comes out tonight when we serenade him.
If we're less important than the Pope?
Well, I wasn't saying that, but...
I thought she brought it for us. Okay, coming. One
okay,
and
Jessica.
Two.
That's what all the Italian guys go for, right there.
Amber, do some model shots for us.
Come on.
Give
no,
us that build.
We're wasting batteries as my
Come
skirt
on, do,
the, comes
do
on
your
around.
Model walk for us.
That's funny, isn't it, Ginger?
Yeah.
Baby.
That's very nice.
No. Hard, she's laughing. We're having a good old time here.
Everyone, come together.
Come together.
Come together. Now say right. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Chelsea.
Bye.
Hello. I guess I'm the only one. But what I call Rome, and this beautiful church is Saint Mary Major, in Italian that's Santa Maria Maggiore, I think. There's our whole group, because this is where we're meeting as a checkpoint, and there's a nice beautiful little fountain, and there's beautiful Ginger! Ginger, get out of the room. Who is that lovely lady?
Stop. Stop.
I was laughing so the camera was shaking.
Jessica.
Jessica.
No, Jessica.
Amber, why do you call me Jessica? Why? Tell the camera why.
Was there a reason?
Yeah, because of those.
Because the Mexican boys.
Yeah,
they call her Jessica Jones.
And they call Amber Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Because they think they're funny. But anyway.
We find them non-humorous.
I don't know if you can see that very well.
Okay.
I'm fading out now.
Okay.
Ooh, goodbye. From standing on the steps of St. Mary Major, and there's a beautiful statue of Our Lady and the child. And it's on a big pole, right in the middle of the square. Here we are.
Emily,
my battery's getting low, so goodbye and a presto. Inside St. Mary Major's, but as you can see, it's all under reconstruction, restoration, or whatever. But it really is a beautiful basilica, as you can see. If you go down those stairs right there, which we can't because it's blocked off, but the real manger of Christ is down there. But anyway, the floor is even pretty.
Okay.
Here's Ginger. Yeah. Amber. And there's the most pretty thing. Amber, watch my bag. There we go. A picture of Our Lady, who they call St. Mary Major, probably. I don't know. Anyway, it's pretty cool. That's about it. We're still in St. Mary Major's. I think Jody will like this one. It's very beautiful. We're through bars here, so. This is just a little back room. There he is. Bye-bye, Jesus. This is St. John Lateran, one of the four major basilicas in Rome. I think there's St. Mary Major, St. Paul's Outside the Wall, St. John Lateran, and, of course, St. Peter's Basilica. Let's get a little closer. The men in this church are being very weird. They will let me videotape the art, but they won't let me get any people in it. Because we were going to videotape Emily and Amber, and I'm going to anyway. You guys, turn around. Turn around, but don't say anything. Where are you? Amber, turn around. Hi. Ginger, turn around. What a weirdo. He's trying to explain it to us in English, but I don't understand. He's mad at us because we went to pray in the Pope's garden yesterday. But it's a beautiful church anyway, so. It's got lots of statues in it. Nice and cool ones. There's a pretty little flower, but look at where we are. I don't see him. Oops. Isn't it grand? We're gonna get closer in just a minute, so. I don't know what it is, but it's pretty cool. It's the Ark of something. Wait for me! Pretty nifty. There's another little Ark up there too. Yes. These are some ancient ruins. I think those right there or where they held the Christians when they were getting ready to slaughter them. And these are where they held the animals in these little cage-like things to let them loose. And there's my group up there.
Amber.
This is the Colosseum where the Christians were murdered by wild animals for entertainment.
Thank you, Amber.
You're welcome.
And here it is. Emily, have anything to say?
Oh my gosh.
What?
Huh. Where did they sit?
They sat up there.
Okay.
Then the Christians and animals were let out here. They were chased around and torn to pieces. And everyone thought it was great entertainment. How exciting.
Hopefully not everyone. Okay.
People that were
and that's the Colosseum.
There.
That's the Colosseum. Over and out. Okay.
Christians were really killed in these fields right here, if I'm remembering from last year correctly, but there's the Vatican. Where is it? From a distance. Oh, there it is. Isn't that pretty? And there's some other cool things somewhere over here. I don't know what it is. Anyway, everybody smile and say pizza!
Pizza!
Amber.
Pizzeria!
Yum! Look at, we're in this little pizza shop van.
Is that Italian?
Yeah.
This is the pizza they gave me. Look at that mother. Do they really think 95 pound Jessica's gonna eat this? That's Annie, our chaperone. That's Therese. Where are you from? Where?
Lansing.
Oh yeah, she knows Christian Chinaski. There's Amber. The one from Paradise. She's from Paradise.
Like, just water.
Yeah. Emily is from Rhode Island. Not focusing. You better focus. Okay. This Emily. Emily, show your head. She's from Grand Rapids, believe it or not. And that's Ginger. She tries to speak Italian, but it comes across as kind of like a different language that she made up.
It's okay, Ginger.
And this is my little Coke bottle. And Mrs. Curtinton is paying for this. Thank you, Mrs. Curtinton. This is a very nice little shop, though.
Thank you very much.
There's like, oh, an ice cream is around the corner, but our waiter was very nice. And this is our last day in Rome. There's Rome.
I like to eat it like this.
Well, I'm going to eat.
It's cold now.
You stupid man.
Let's get up closer.
There's the Pieta. We're now inside St. Peter's, obviously.
Really?
Otherwise, we wouldn't be seeing the Pieta. Emily, I will get everything. What is that? That's kind of pretty. Some guy, I don't know. Now wait till you see this. St. Peter's Basilica. Here we are, folks. Here's St. Peter's chair. The throne, or whatever you want to tell it. Here, I'll get some more light in here. Does that do anything? Hey, all these people are walking right in front of me. No one was walking when I first got here, and now everyone is. A bigger video camera. This place is indescribably large. I'm walking, that's why it's so shaky. Okay, well, I'll be back in a minute. Sorry, it's so wobbly. There's the streams of light coming through. It's like something. I love the shape. It's incredible because you'll just walk over here and there's so much more. You can see up to the ceiling. There's just artwork everywhere. And there's domes everywhere. The altar. There's a very pretty statue of Our Lady. There's just places everywhere. Now that we're in the front of the church, we can get a good view of the back.
That's one of them. Hey.
Oh, Amber, you're so funny. Amber, am I allowed to videotape you in this church?
What?
Am I allowed to videotape you in this church?
I'm legal.
Molly Roll. Where are we? Well, that was rather rude.
What? No, really.
Can't make out what that is. Hey everyone, I almost got hit by a car.
Today we didn't have that.
Drivers here are crazy.
What?
And Annie Crittenden, they wouldn't let her pay for her meal with her card because they thought she was cheating because her signature scratched off in the dryer. And she didn't have her passport with her, so she couldn't change any money. I'm not asking why she did not have her passport. Probably because some girl in our group lost it. First, so everyone wanted to leave their dryer. People would stop walking in front of me. Maybe I could get the same focus.
So right now, is it?
Like the
grapes.
Oh,
grapes.
Yeah, but she said the crisps. Here's some
stairs. Maybe there's another way.
All the way down, but we don't know how to get down. They probably have it closed off. I don't know why they would, but probably.
Grapes.
I have no idea what this is, but Emily, that little box right there is not the grave of the Pope. I don't know what it is. Do you know what it is? Over there, you're on kind of camera. Yeah, I've seen it before. I don't remember what it looks like. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Like, I think they turn and they, like, wax
them. We don't know if this is real or not, but I'll videotape it anyway.
Oh, why else would it? Do you think that somebody would make a fake model of a Pope?
Maybe.
No, I think it's real.
Downstairs.
Let's go upstairs.
See, they have.
Okay, bye. I saw him kissing that, so I asked what it was.
Ginger and Amber went way up there to the top, but I didn't want to because I wanted to buy souvenirs. Plus, there's like over 300 stairs. My feet hurt enough as it was.
Thank you.
way before you walk into the church. I think these are the holy doors. They only open every once in a while. I don't know how long, but they don't open very often.
I thought you were up there. How long have you been waiting?